Hi guys. And welcome back to the channel. And today, we're in Da Nang, Vietnam. And you need to check this beach out. So we're currently in Furama Beach Resort here in Da Nang. And I spotted this beach. I'm staying at this resort, so I seen this beach this morning. And I need to share it with you guys. It's absolutely stunning. Casino over there, Club 99. Hello. That's pretty flash. That's your main reception. So I'm not going to do a room check today, because I'm already in there and it's not all nice and pretty where it normally does be when you first get your room. The rooms are pretty nice. Gonna check this beach out, Chris. So just out here, got these nice water features and that. And that sun is hot. I'd say last time I checked it was 37 degrees. So you got an infinity pool here. You actually got two. You got one in front of this one. But look at that view. I was in this pool this morning. It's hot. It's like being in a bath. It's really nice. Now let's go down to the beach. Just look back on the hotel. That big area over here, that's all breakfast. There's a pool bar over that little corner over there. And then the bar, sort of cocktails and stuff for the hotel, is just in here. I'm mad to show you this beach. Yeah. Hello. Absolutely beautiful. Hello. So all these sunbeds and that, they're all belonging to the hotel. Look at the colour of the sand. It's beautiful. Look at this. Don't know about you guys, but this is close to what the word paradise means. Look at that beautiful city skyline up there. Those beautiful rocky hills. Some islands over there. I'm gonna try and get to that shade there because this sand is absolutely piping hot. Whoa, that is extremely hot. Let's do a temperature test on the water. Whoa. Jeez. Sorry guys, if I'm shaking the camera there, it's that sand is unbearable. Wow. This water's amazing. So this beach just goes on and on and on. All the way up, all the way around. You can see it, just all the golden coastline. Da Nang Beach. as cool as that water is, I know I'm gonna have to walk with that hot sand here. But yeah, this is really fantastic. See that like sort of monument over there? I don't know what that is. Walked on many beaches, guys, but this is beautiful. This is probably one of the best. All along the beach, there's all these resorts, all the way down until you get to the main sort of city centre up there. Cool, isn't it? What else would you be doing on a Monday morning? Do one last 360 and I'll try and make my way off. I wonder what those islands are over there. Beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Flops back on. Another big hotel down there, look. And just the beach just keeps going and going, look at, as far as the eye can see.
そうなの？
Look, you got some hammocks here, look. That'd be nice and relaxing, I might check that out later on. You actually got more, look. There's one down there. There's one over there as well. Yeah, I can see myself in one of them. So there's the name of the resort anyway, just in case I am pronouncing that wrong. Furama. This looks like a nice little walkway. Very peaceful, isn't it? There's their hotels. Lovely views from them rooms. So this will bring you back into sort of into the hotel itself. Actually, another cool pool area down here. I didn't realise I was this close to it. Wow, look at this. Look at this, this is tropical, isn't it? Holy moly. That is just amazing. Haven't been in this pool yet. But I can pretty much guarantee when I'm finished with this recording, I will be. This is like really tropical, isn't it? Cool, isn't it? Oh yeah, guys, that's really it. That's all I can show you from here, this Furama Beach Resort. They got sort of like a little lounge up there. And you got yourself a cocktail bar here, by the looks of it. Lagoon bar. tropical sort of walkway. Well, guys, what do you reckon? Furama Beach Resort here in Da Nang, Vietnam. Guys, you haven't yet subscribed, please do so. It is free. It does help the channel out a lot. And now we're sort of back in the main sort of reception area. Alright, guys. Make sure you let me know what you think in the comments. And if you are new, you're very welcome. Welcome on board, wherever you've been. And I'll leave you here, just looking at this amazing view. So I'm like us. Till next time. Peace.